It's Hell in a Cell, so we know there are no disqualifications or countouts. You can only walk out of that demonic structure a winner via pinfall or submission.
Well, Hell in a Cell is one of the most brutal and dangerous matches in the history of WWE. Just look through the annals of history to see what havoc has been wrought in that steel cage enclosure.
Well, they call it Hell in a Cell for a reason. It was easy to call it Picnic in the Park or something.
But your point is well taken, Byron. Victory must be won inside the ring, and anything not nailed to the ground can be used as a weapon. This is where the dark forces of evil are unleashed.
Splash! Rendering the opposition obsolete.
Keeping the pressure on.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Athleticism.
Plenty of fight.
You think that's going to keep...
Oh, it's McIntyre turning the tables.
Drew McIntyre looking for the pin. And an easy kick out.
Tried for it early.
Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick. Great athleticism.
On the attack.
Oh, what impact.
Running leg drop.
Jeff Hardy with this charismatic and enigmatic offense.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Step up and he
yikes. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Not looking good right now.
Tornado DDT!
Viking DDT!
Wow, Jeff Hardy gets the reversal.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Head crank! There's the cover, can he do it? And a kick out by Jeff Hardy.
Way too early.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind. Incoming.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
At the off.
Oh, yeah, here's The Rock.
This could be it. Cover. Jeff Hardy kicks out at the last second.
Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
Ooh-wee.
Thrust right to the throat.
The man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
A surprise reversal from Jeff Hardy.
A striking blow.
And it's Jeff Hardy answering back.
This is what Hardy needs to do.
Oh, man, what a splash.
From the middle rope.
His shoulders are down. And Jeff Hardy forces his way out of the pin.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Boom! A forearm.
And will this be it?
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
And he's heading back in. Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre with a great shot.
McIntyre's just so dominant.
He's looking relentless.
Whoa, McIntyre able to avoid damage there.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
reversal from Jeff Hardy. Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Jeff Hardy came up big in that exchange.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Loving blow.
Just caught flush. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
This match has the potential of breaking down out here near the steel structure.
Reversed, paying for that mistake.
The offense of the lock is working well right now.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two. Can you imagine thinking this one was over and then he kicks out like that?
Bang!
Bang!
Right across the face.
Flying forearm.
Wow, running senton.
Man, that's going to hurt.
Look at Jeff Hardy's offense.
Boom, what a forearm.
Blast.
Really just laying it in.
Side rushing leg sweep.
At the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it. This could do it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, somehow.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Jeff Hardy with a great shot. Power with the vertical suplex.
Inside the ring now.
That'll turn your lights out.
Flash!
What impact. He's got the shoulders down.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
Man, even now when he's been thrown all around, The Rock shows why he's the people's champion. A heart of a lion. Jeff Hardy just barely getting out of the way.
So quick.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Splash!
Massive.
Oh, right to the shoulder.
He thinks he has it.
Now, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
I am in shock.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Wow, I am impressed.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
That was just disrespectful.
Woo-wee. Thrust straight to the throat.
Man can't breathe, the man can't fight.
And Sandy finds the mark.
Straight punch.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Shoulders on the mat.
A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Oh, clothesline!
And one more time, Jeff Hardy.
Look out!
Oh, what height!
He goes for the cover.
Running interference.
Right on belly.
At the off.
Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Here he goes for the win.
Two.
That's it.
Wait, only two.
Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
Right to the midsection.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
Scoop slam.
and that table can shorten careers, Michael.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Back into the ring.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him. Look at this. This could do it.
Well, just when you think you have the win in hand.
How did Rock do it?
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Brother Nero with some wonderful moves. Stringing together some big moves here. And leg sweep.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, a flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
Shoulder right to the midsection. Oh, what a tackle. Turnbuckle drop kick.
So ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Cover here.
One, two. He's still in it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Right to the back of the neck. Now trampling the opposition.
He's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
And it's the Rock with the reversal.
And down with the suplex.
He's got him covered.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
Wow.
Oh, a scoop slam.
He can end it here.
One, two.
Kick out of two. That was a very near fall.
Drew McIntyre drawing on his incredible reserves right now.
Very impressive, Byron.
Oh, so ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Impact.
And here's a cover
from the middle rope.
And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
He's going for the pin.
This could be it.
One, two.